Rachel and Leah are two sisters in the Bible who married Jacob, a patriarch of the Israelites. Rachel was Jacob's favorite wife, and she bore him his two youngest sons, Joseph and Benjamin. Leah, on the other hand, was initially in love by Jacob, but she bore him six sons and one daughter. The rivalry between Rachel and Leah is a prominent theme in their story, which demonstrates the complexities of polygamy and the importance of family in ancient Israelite society.